take my hand in marriage?
Yes.
I do.
You won.
Meter.
Oh my goodness, you beat me by a lot. Almost a whole second.
What?
I know we don't like pictures.
I hate it.
Probably won't be so.
Dang, it's cold. Not close up. Get out. Perfect.
Side eye.
Yeah, give side eye.
Oh, yeah. Perfect.
Beep, 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 beep.
Oh. That was cute. Wow. Sweet girl. It's a sweet girl.
Look at your towers. Okay, we're gonna break something.
We're swinging.
That's a good boy. That's a good boy.
What is science? Ain't discovering nothing out there.
I think you're just looking at some branches.
Look at all the alcohol.
Is it mom?
Hi, friends!
What's up, Cindy?
Hey, baby!
Hi!
And it's
Cartier!
Hi!
Oh my goodness!
Hello!
Nice to meet you!
I'm sorry I'm not here longer than expected. We got back on the road, we got our coffee.
Say something?
Yeah. Why are you marrying Haley?
Why are I marrying Haley? because I guess she's just. They're the right person at the right time, you know?
Yeah.
I was just in the right place at the right time.
Exactly.
And somehow I'm getting married.
Yeah.
Heck yeah, let's go get it.
Are you drinking coffee now to counteract the alcohol?
No, I was going to wash this because I drank coffee earlier and I left it by my nightstand.
See, that's a husband right there. That's a husband.
One who washes dishes.
I'm trying to figure this out.
I couldn't figure it out earlier.
I'm not smart enough.
Me either.
It says I'm looking like at
the branches, right?
Yeah. I have no idea.
I bought
I was gonna take a video of you. Cause we're taking videos.
This is sweet boy. This is sweet boy.
One, two.
One
of
these.
This is funny.
Super treat.
That's not the best pick. It's a bad angle.
A potato chip.
One treat.
Good.
One treat.
Give me that.
Oh, you already eat it?
Why does he look so sad? Wow.
There you go.
So
Well, it's like a green bean, he'll like take it so gingerly.
We
like,
love
go, like sit down, stare at it, and just kind of look.
Woo!
Woo! Oregon.
Get a bride.
Get a bride.
How many girls in the world can make me feel like this? Baby, I don't ever plan to find out.
I heard. No, I do remember that. I forgot about it. But
every me.
Classic.
I actually don't think I am. Never actually done this myself before. I don't know what I'm doing.
You're doing great.
I know, this thing is like great. It's so easy. You know. It's just like so much effort for me to like do this.
This is what dreams are made of. Hey now, hey now. This is what dreams.
Happy tears.
Happy tears.
That's a good view of the tear.
Up and
then that's what I do.
I've seen videos of that.
Like I go halfway.
See, no, I do it.
It,
I do
and
what
then
you
I
do.
Drop it down.
Yeah, she drops it like all the way to the end, like and then like takes it out. So then it's like a coil,
get, like,
and then
the
we curls up.
All that too.
But I can't do that.
No! Oh, no, no, no.
Yes!
Oh my god! I did a little list like you said. I knew that was gonna happen. Okay, I'm ready. Okay, I'm gonna drink it.
They're cute though. Wait, don't go yet.
Looks yes. So cute.
Babe.
One more time.
Yeah. Oh yeah, let's see the heartbeat.
Oh yeah.
That's cute.
Thank God. I used to use Instagram at first just to like edit like.
Lame, but
I just don't want to be in the background plucking my chin hairs. You know.
Good, they fit good. I like the top part. We need to tie them better, but I like the pearls on the yeah.
No, it's on the
makeup. My hair will cover.
You good?
Yep.
Okay.
Ooh,
it's quirky. Just
to get the lower ones.
Good. I just getting done.
Is this a video?
Yeah.
I got a stain on my shirt, so.
Clap for you. So happy for you.
You ready?
We love you.
Love you.
Love you.
Cheers.
Oh, are you wild, boy? Oh, no. Oh, so good. Oh, my goodness. No jumping. No jumping, okay? Have you been a bad boy? Have you been a bad boy? I love you. I know. He's closing his eyes and we're praying out there together. Nobody look. Close your eyes.
Close your eyes, every.
Close your eyes.
All the visitors.
Everybody close
guests.
Your eyes.
Pretend that you
have. Erase your memory.
So when you get to 10, I'm going to have y'all back to back.
Oh my gosh.
Like a pillow.
Give me your hand.
Hello.
Hi.
This amazing memory, this amazing time that we can have, and it's really just an option and an opportunity for us to come together. And it's such a please guide our step. Thank you.
We love you so much.
Woo. We love you. You're a wife now.
Wifey. Hey,
Miss Hartkey.
Wifey.
Miss Hartkey. We love you.
So exciting.
Can't wait to party. Can't wait to drop it.
Oh.
Get love.
On the day of the Let's go.
I think the second shot helped us all.
Yeah.
I'm feeling damaged.
Moment.
Okay, bend. I got that before. I mean, you probably can. Oh wow, look at the chocolate fountain, guys.
She also frequently checks her close friend's location, so she's always there for Kelly. She has a heart for those who are hurting and will fearlessly step into someone's pain or messy circumstance so that she can truly understand, empathize, and walk with them. I mean, look at the profession she chose. Even though you'll probably hear her complain about her patients, there's no doubt she gives them her all because the amount of presents they give her is crazy. Personally, I probably cried more ounces of tears on Haley's shoulder than the amount I'm going to drink tonight. Or spill tonight. When I failed a medical school exam for the first time, Haley stopped everything to sit with me and let me sob, which is all I needed in that moment. I mean, so many moments.
You got it.
When meeting Kenan, his genuine interest in getting to know others at a personal level stood out. He asked questions because he cared. Kenan is trustworthy and dependable. He seamlessly entered into the role of dog dad to Cooper. We all know that's a deal breaker. He also recently offered some of Haley's leftover menstrual relief medicine to the bridal party. confident that he will be a kind and committed leader in his companionship with Haley. While Haley is nurturing and caring in her relationships, she's also brutally honest. You'll always get her true opinion. She is strong-willed, ever capable, an achiever, and a fighter. Unless it's a nerdy board game, Haley's ready and willing to take on a challenge. She never ceases to push herself, athletically, academically, and spiritually. I don't think there's a sport she isn't a beast at. 1 second, I lost my session. I was excited to play basketball with Haley one night because it's the only sport I thought I was good at. She destroyed me in minutes. Haley literally hates school. But she pushed herself to get a doctorate degree because she knew it was her calling. She also has somehow become the manager of her clinic in a year of being employed. Kenan is kind and easygoing, but isn't afraid to lovingly challenge Haley to strengthen their relationship. He can stand his ground on the soccer field as well as the Mario Kart track. His engineering expertise also enables him to answer any future physics questions Haley may encounter. Haley's dedicated to her relationship with the Lord and has lent on God to guide her, fill her, and give her purpose. On Haley's 21st birthday, after a small but fun amount of alcohol, she went around telling everyone about Jesus. Because even though she's safely uninhibited, he is her true love.
Amen.
And who she is most excited to tell the world about. Haley waited for a man that was equally invested in his spirituality. Kenan is rooted in his walk with God and is eager to learn more about scripture and examine himself and make changes. The last thing that stands out to me about Haley, well, the last thing that I'll mention because the dance floor is falling, is her heart for adventure and love of exploration and ability to find beauty in God's creation. Mm-hmm. Haley's always down for a hike, whether it be in 15 degree snowy weather or an impromptu 20 mile steep incline trail. Give her a box of protein bars and she's good to go. When able, she'll spend hours at a park to let Cooper similarly experience the refreshment of outdoors. Kenneth has joined her in these adventures and appreciates Haley's down-to-earth, laid-back nature, including sending me videos of her popping a squat in the middle of the forest. Ken and Haley Markey, thank you for the individual roles you played in each of our lives and for allowing us to celebrate your future tonight. We love you. We believe in you. We are here to rejoice with you in the highs, support and encourage you in the lows, laugh with you, cry with you, and most importantly, party with you. With that said, I have one last thing to do before we keep moving. Kenan, as Haley's husband, you now share everything with her. As scripture tells us, you become one flesh with your wife. I would now like to present you with a piece of Haley's flesh, also known as a wart she picked off her arm 2 years ago. Yes!
Every coffee cup that I got in this house. Thank you.
boy. He's a good boy.
Happy sad.
But you're happy sad.
Let's go!
Sure. Let's keep moving.
So, Haley. Yeah.
Let's go! No, 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 what time? No.